Hi, so my name is Dwight Turner. There's a couple things I do. I'm an artist. I paint. I do make clothes. I am in a process of opening up or starting a brand, clothing brand. But one of the biggest things that I do is art. I haven't really kind of shown my face, obviously, or things that I do. So I kind of thought this is a good time, you know, introduction, you know, trying to introduce myself, kind of, you know, allowing people like my subscribers and everybody to see kind of like what I do. If you get a chance, please subscribe me to my channel. It's a huge support. I know you guys support everybody else, and, you know, anytime you support me, that really helps me a lot to be motivated to do what I do. But I kind of wanted to just be able to allow people to see me, you know, kind of tell them a little about myself and things that I've been working on. And some of the biggest things that I do has been really motivating me is my art. I'm trying to get more sponsors, more clientele, and just really build myself and my reputation up. I'm at the age right now that I can be able to do so and do that. I really want to be able to progress this more to where I can be able to do more events, more, you know, different productions and things that might help me grow further along in life. But it definitely starts with you guys' support. So just being able to do these paintings and stuff and, you know, posting these different paintings. These paintings are not just paintings that I do and they're just sitting here. But these are paintings that I want you guys to really kind of see. Like, if you like, tell me about it. DM and message me, or, you know, just say, hey, I like that painting that you did and I would like to buy it. Because when you do that, that helps me build more clientele, like I said, in sales and everything that I need to try to do to help me grow as an artist or a painter. I'm going to try to do more YouTube channels as well as different social media videos to kind of help kind of bring more of myself and my clientele together, moving us on to the 2023 and definitely to the new year. And I definitely want to try to be able to have more events and, you know, sponsors and stuff like that, things that, you know, will give you guys the opportunity to see more of my work. I am going to be trying to do another art show / maybe clothing brand event where I might have some of my stuff that I'm going to be displaying a design. So most of that stuff will be there at the art exhibit or so, the event. So you might get to see some of my clothing brands, the different stuff that I've, you know, done or bringing into the new year, as well as my paintings and stuff. So hopefully everything will be good in regards to my plan for next year. I'm going to be working with some other artists to, you know, kind of get more of a collaboration and venue with things. So I think that's going to be really good, amazing and stuff. So, you know, when you guys get opportunities, subscribe to my channel. So, and just definitely hear me out. Thank you.